This one is called Land of the Free, Home of the Slave. It tells the story of how when Obama was in office, he was politically whipped by those that secretly didn't want him in office because he was black.